second half. Certainly Michigan not shy to get on runs. Not at all. Brown in the corner. He'll launch and hit the three. Shaundy Brown.
See, Juwan Howard calling Livers' number because he got heat up a little bit. Against Wisconsin, they locked in on their man. Didn't have to help. Wiggins tried to throw it down.
Shaundy Brown Jr. drives it and scores it.
Columbia. Dickinson back in. Outside. Brown three. He gets another.
Nearly traveled. He gets it off to Shaundy Brown. Little crossover and a bucket.
The decision of a guy trying to win.
Smith spins right it to Brown.
Brown hitting the three.
Pitino's best Minnesota team.
No. I think that blockers go flying by. He uses his size.
And now a turnover. Brown in the open court. Throws down the gym.
Livers one-on-one against a lead four. Fade away. In and out. And the follow by Brown.
You got that terrific recruiting class coming in next season. Eli Brown.
And really, when they came off the pause, they didn't look like themselves in the first half.
We'll be on record saying that.
Steps into a three, and he connects. Shaundy Brown.
These top teams, the Big Ten and the Big 12, are really good.
Until they realize how good Hunter Dickinson was.
Well, he started the first five games and had a foot injury as Brown.